Our grandfather, Walter E. Smith, Jr., served as a captain in the United States Army.
He was so grateful to experience Honor Flight. This one day, all expense paid trip to Washington, D.C., honoring veterans like him, was a day he never forgot.
My sisters and I were fortunate to travel with the first all-female flight and witness this gratitude bestowed upon veterans of our country.
Everyone who has served deserves this day of honor. Sign up the veteran in your life. Learn more at smith.com.